my god, blah, 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 blah. This, I'm never going to be done with this let's play. Hey everybody, it's Blue the Prairie Dog here, your host with most. Last episode, we visited the Grabad Underground Factory and found out our monsters are still not prepared for such action. So unfortunately, I am going to have to stop recording for a moment. Well, for a moment for you guys, it would be kind of really long for me. I will come back with fully trained monsters, hopefully, and we will tackle this new dungeon, I guess you could call it. Also, if you notice any differences in the roster of my monsters, that's a given, considering the things that happen in this game. Anyway, until then, later. Okay, hey folks, we're back, and no, there hasn't been a change in my monster roster. We're gonna go on an adventure again. Goodness, hopefully we don't get our butts whooped. You know what I'm saying? Unfortunately, Klonoa got his first injury, which is not good, because injuries shorten a monster's lifespan, I think, from what I remember. I cried, to admit it. I admit it, I cried. He was doing alright last time, and then he just got an injury. And I'm just like, I'm just like, Klonoa, what happened? And he's, I guess it must have been because of something or other. You serious? Damn it. Oh. No. Why do you keep not dodging? Come on, Klonoa. Oh man, that injury must be slowing him down. No, Klonoa, what are you doing? What's up with you, man? Yeah, look out! Wow, no damage. No damage. Yeah. Yeah, there's fail for you, huh? Just no, we're not going forward. Just no. Unfortunately, guys, this is gonna be a tough one. Yeah. So, I guess the first thing I'm going to be doing... is... It hurts to do this. Say hello to the new monster. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. That's gonna set me back. Oh, unfortunately. Unfortunately. What? Already? Unfortunately, because of his injury, Klonoa has been sealed. Not gonna risk him getting injured again, that's for sure. This also unfortunately means that we will be not able to progress. I swear I just kind of screwed myself over. Oh. A 9-minute video wouldn't be bad, would it? Well, there's only one way to find out. So unfortunately, folks, we'll have to end it off here. Next time on Monster Rancher Evo, we'll hopefully get to the boss of that dungeon. Oh dear God, this is... Okay, bye.